I have a Dell E207WFP 20-inch widescreen monitor, and I've got these vertical lines that go through the picture.